Alright, so I just got out of Publix. Got all my apples. You feel me?
Alright, so this is what I look like with my shirt off. Being good. Get up from the side.
Alright, tell them I'm go, so bear with me. Basically, this is what I'm gonna be eating for the diet, peanuts and apples. And I've been seeing people that do it, that like mix it up like yogurt and do all sorts of crazy stuff. Nah, bro, I'm finna just be eating peanuts and apples, dog. Straight like that.
What's up, y'all? We back with day 2 out of 5. Here's my weight from this morning. I'm pretty much chilling today because I'm not gonna have a whole lot of energy to be running around. But I'll be back with my weight tonight.
I'm back with day 3, and actually yesterday, right after I got off the camera, I went to go hoop, and I had no energy. Like, if I was eating apples just alone, it wouldn't have been it. Like, I would have had no energy, bro. The peanuts really, like, really gave me enough energy to get through the day, bro, and I went to bed dumb early, like 10 o'clock, like. But here's my weight from this morning, and I'll get back to y'all tonight.
It's the night of day 3, and honestly, this is pretty challenging. Like, I was hungry all day. Peanuts and apples all day, like, it was tough, but we got through it. Honestly, I wouldn't recommend nobody do this because you're just gonna be hungry. I'll hit y'all with day 4 tomorrow.
Day 4, I absolutely hate it. I can't wait till day 5 is here. Here's my weight. I'm hungry, I'm tired, like, I'm ready to eat. Day 5, basically, I'm done. Like, this is my weight. I'm done. When I go get lunch today, because I haven't eaten breakfast, but when I go get lunch, I'm gonna eat whatever. Peanuts and apples is straight, but you gotta drink a lot of water to balance out the carbs you're not getting. And don't be lifting weights, because you will pass out, bro. You don't have enough energy to be lifting weights. Just do a light jog, play some basketball, do some calisthenics, that's it. But I don't know, I wouldn't recommend it. Don't nobody do this, like. But other than that, man, appreciate y'all for watching the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. We out.